here at the FDU United Soccer Field with men's soccer head coach Seth Rowland. We're going to learn a little bit about goalkeeping today, so take us through a little bit of what we're going to experience out there on the pitch.
Well, I don't think you need to talk to me. We have our goalkeeper guru, LD, Lawrence Dixon here, and he's in charge of the goalkeepers, and they're like their own cult. So I'm getting out of here and let you talk to him.
LD on the hot seat.
Yeah, I know.
So welcome in the goalie coach now. Tell me a little bit about what we're going to see out on the pitch today.
Well, as I always tell my guys, the goalkeeping mm-hmm. is a very difficult part of the game. When there's a goal, we get the blame. And when we have a win, nobody praises us. But what you guys see out there is just a finished product. These guys work hard during the week, and when we start playing the game is just fun to them. It's a lot of downtime being a goalkeeper. We're not like the field players where we are constantly around the ball, attacking the ball, trying to get the ball, pass the ball. We are back there, and sometimes the ball doesn't even come to us for 10, 15 minutes. And we have to find time to occupy ourselves. Sometimes we lose it and start thinking about other stuff, but then we just have to try to find ways to keep our head in the game.
Tell me a little bit about Jacob Lisick and what he's been able to do for you guys this year as well. Statistically, he's among the country's leaders in save percentage. Why has he been able to stand out and have a great season?
Ever since day one last year, Jacob's strong point was his reaction. His reaction to go one side, make a mistake, get up, and find himself on the other side to make a save. That right there, I can't teach. It's something that this guy came here with, and all I try to do is just always try to keep it sharp. He have the ability to go to one side, make a mistake, and then come back to the other side to make a save. And that right there I can't teach. I just try to keep him sharp in that perspective, and I'm helping with other aspect of goalkeeping.
LD had a chance to run us through some of these goalkeeping drills as well. Before we take a look at the footage, tell me your reaction to how things went.
Hey, you did well. Give me 2 or 3 weeks with you, and I have you moving as graceful as my boys out there, as Jacob and Kenny and all my boys out there. Give me 2 weeks with you.
Overly optimistic, LD, but appreciate the time. Let's take a look at how this went, and then we'll catch up with Jacob as well.
Dig, 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 dig.
Out here at the soccer field with FDU starting goalkeeper Jacob Lisick, who's also 13th in the country in save percentage, and we got a little bit of taste of why with these practice drills that you guys go through. Tell me a little bit about what these do for you, how they help you, and how they translate into the game.
In general, the drills that we're doing work on strengthening our legs. We try to keep our legs as strong as possible. It helps with diving, helps with coming out for crosses. We also work on our foot skills. Our foot speed has to be top-notch to get the balls in the upper corners, and you know, we're just trying to work on as much as possible keeping our hands active too with the saves at the end of the drills, just constantly working on everything that we need to be getting goal.
What's the key to success on a lot of these things in terms of mental focus or physical tools that really come into play when you get run through these drills?
In general, we're trying to stay focused. You know, we have not a lot of action for 45 minutes. We have to be on our game 100% because if we're not, a goal can go in. Going through these drills, you generally want to stay focused on your footwork, try to move as quick as possible, and just work on your positioning, because that's the easiest way to prevent shots from going in. It's just having good positioning and getting the shots and crosses and stuff.
I know you may have a future behind or beyond FDU. What about what you saw from me? How much of an MLS future do I have?
Yeah, I think you may be getting some phone calls from some MLS teams here pretty soon, so you better keep your phone handy.
Jacob Lisick, 13th in the country in save percentage and a fantastic liar about my soccer potential. Best of luck. Continued success, all right? That's a little bit of an inside look at what it takes to be a goalkeeper here with the FDU Knights. Many thanks to Jacob Lisick and the rest of the goalies here with the Knights. As for me, I'm going to go practice a little bit more, and hopefully I'm going to go practice a lot more, and stay tuned right here for more information and inside stories on FDUKnights.com.